may be seated. Welcome to Southeastern Community College. The bell used in today's commencement exercise is named the Chadbourne Bell. The Chadbourne Bell symbolizes Southeastern Community College's enduring legacy and unity for Columbus County, gifted to SCC by the Columbus County Board of Education. This historic artifact has been a part of our community's narrative since 1924, initially serving the old Chadbourne High School before finding its home at Southeastern Community College. In a meaningful ceremony in August of 1980, the bell was dedicated to our campus honoring Arthur W. Williamson Sr., whose generous donation of land facilitated our current campus. The bell's importance goes beyond its physical presence. It represents the connection, history, and continuous progress of Southeastern Community College and our community. As SCC celebrates its 60th anniversary, the college is excited to announce excited about the future of the Chadbourne Bell role in symbolizing our shared history and aspirations. To celebrate 60 years at SCC, our foundation's Raise the Bell campaign aims to elevate the bell's significance future, creating a lasting legacy through our engraved brick walkways that will surround the bell, allowing the community to leave a personal mark on SCC's history. The initiative to engrave bricks as part of the Raise the Bell campaign offers a unique opportunity for individuals to contribute to SCC's history and the new structure that will house the bell. This effort supports campus enhancements and fortifies the bond between SCC and the community, ensuring that the Chadbourne Bell continues to resonate with future generations. As Southeastern Community College looks forward to new chapters in this history, the Chadbourne Bell will remain a symbol of our commitment to education, community engagement, and progress, reminding us of the powerful legacy we carry forward together. I would now like to welcome Ms. Theresa Blanks, representing our Board of Trustees.
On behalf of Southeastern Community College, the Board of Trustees, and the entire college community, it is my honor to welcome you to the 2024 commencement. Students, congratulations to each of you for reaching this milestone in your life. I hope today you are able to truly enjoy this celebration of all your accomplishments. I want to recognize certain individuals and groups whose contributions to the college make us successful, the successful institution that we are. To my fellow trustees and Southeastern Community College Foundation Board of Directors who provide visionary leadership for this exemplary institution, your vision for Southeastern Community College provides guidance to the leadership team of this college that is helping Columbus County build the next workforce. Today's graduation is evidence of that great work. The college and I thank you for the work you are doing to lead. I would like to recognize the Columbus County Commissioners, our legislators, and our elected officials whose support and appropriations are vital for the operations of this college. And to our high school partners, we know our partnership is critical to the success of Columbus County as we create workforce education pathways that lead to great paying jobs. Next, I'd like to recognize the faculty and staff of Southeastern Community College, led by our president, Dr. English. Thank you for your high quality education and support services that you provide each day for our students. As the people of Columbus County look to Southeastern for the education necessary in today's workforce, it is clear that your work is important. Your classroom instruction and individualized attention to students' needs have helped our graduates reach this point in their lives. I would also like to recognize the student marshals. These students were selected as marshals because of their high academic achievement, having earned a grade point average of 3.5 or above. And finally, graduates, I want to personally congratulate you. You are to be commended. Please know that just as your family and friends share your pride in this moment, we, the Southeastern Community College, faculty, staff, Board of Trustees, and Foundation Board are also extremely proud of you. We hope you will view this day not as the end, but as the beginning of a new relationship with the college. Please return and continue your journey of this lifelong learning. Our doors are always open to you. I now want to welcome Preacher Zach Jacobs to give our invocation. Thank you.
We'd like to say thank you for having us today on this special occasion. To share this moment with each of you, I'd like to say congratulations. At this time, let us pray. Our God and our Father, we want to say thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord Father, for your tender mercies, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you, Lord Father, for your amazing grace, Lord Father. Lord, we welcome you here today, Lord Father. We welcome you on these grounds, Lord Father. We welcome you, Lord Father, at this facility, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you, Lord Father, for Southeastern Community College, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you this day, Lord Father, for each and every staff member, Lord Father, each and every teacher, Lord Father. Lord, we pray blessings right now, Lord Father, in the name of Christ Jesus, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you, Lord Father, for each and every graduate, Lord Father, represented here today, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you, Lord Father, for blessing them, Lord Father, with these years of study, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you, Lord Father, for those degrees, Lord Father, that they've earned, Lord Father, these degrees, Lord Father, that they've studied all these years, Lord Father, and you bless them, Lord Father. Lord, day after day, week after week, Lord Father. Lord, no matter what they face, no matter what they come encounter with, Lord Father, you strengthen them, Lord Father, and you carry them through, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you, Lord Father, that you are all sovereign, Lord Father. Lord, that you're a keeper, Lord Father, a sustainer, Lord Father. Lord, you've sustained these graduates, Lord Father. Lord, day after day, Lord Father, night after night, Lord Father. Lord, you kept them, Lord Father, night of your will, Lord Father. Lord, you kept them, Lord Father, as they've studied, as they've been on this journey, Lord Father, to gain a higher education, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you for it, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you, Lord Father, that you're a provider, Lord Father. Lord, knowing, Lord Father, that you provided day after day and night after night and week after week and month after month and year after year, you've been right there to provide each and every minute of each and every day. Lord, we want to say thank you for it, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you for your son called Jesus, Lord Father. Lord, we praise you this day, Lord Father. We glorify you today. Lord, we thank you for what you've done, Lord Father, here today, Lord Father. Lord, we thank you for what you're going to do, Lord Father. We praise you right now. Lord, I pray that you strengthen us where we weak and you bless us, Lord Father. Lord, where we fail to ask, in Christ's name we humbly pray. Amen and amen. Amen.
Good morning. Thank you, Preacher Jacobs, for your prayer and blessings to our graduates. It is a beautiful day to celebrate our 2024 graduates and thank the Lord for no rain, just cloudy skies this morning. Right? On behalf of the Board of Trustees, faculty, staff, and students of Southeastern Community College, I want to welcome you to the 60th commencement ceremony. I am honored to serve as president of Southeastern Community College and to be here today to celebrate this extraordinary time in your life. You have shown resilience and dedication to become a proud graduate of Southeastern Community College. Today, you walk away with education, skills, and knowledge to transfer to a university or to enter the workforce. Today, you can celebrate knowing you walk away with a few more tools in your toolbox and you know how to make things happen. I would like to begin by recognizing our Board of Trustees, the SCC Foundation Board, and the distinguished community partners for their visionary leadership of this fine institution. Without their leadership and vision, none of this would be possible. Please stand as I call your name representing the various organizations and remain standing so that we can show our appreciation for your support with applause. From the Board of Trustees, Vice Chair Theresa Blanks, Mr. Henry Edmond, Ms. Emma Shaw, Dr. Timothy Lance, Dr. Gary Lanier, and Dr. Dan Strickland. Thank you for your leadership. This year, we lost a valuable board member as she passed and went on for eternal life. In memorial of Crystal Frank from Chaburn, North Carolina, Ms. Frank served on the Board of Trustees from 2019 to 2024. We honor the memory and enduring legacy of Crystal Frank, whose wisdom and education significantly contributed to the growth and success of Southeastern Community College and its community. She served with distinction and passion, embodying the spirit of service and commitment that defines SCC. Her presence will be deeply missed, but her impact will forever resonate around the campus of our college and through the hearts of our community as she touched many lives. At this moment, please go with me in a moment of silence. Thank you. Representing the SCC Foundation Board, Chair of the Foundation, Brett Gore, Ms. Pat Ray, Mr. Len Spaulding, Ms. Donna Scott, Mr. Kenneth Moss, and Mr. Nathan Moore. Thank you for your service to the Foundation. Representing our elected officials from the Columbus County leadership, Commissioner Barbara Featherson, Commissioner Laverne Coleman, and Commissioner Brent Watts. Thank you for your leadership. From our legislators, from Senator Ted Budd's office, Sam Shoemate, and U.S. Representative David Rouser's office, Isaac Wetherill. Thank you for your leadership. Next, I would like to recognize our community partners. Our partners are critical to the success, and much of what we do would not be possible without their support. Our relationship helps develop our programming to ensure a strong workforce pipeline in Columbus County. And at this time, I would like to recognize representing Whiteville City Schools, Assistant Superintendent Beverly Turner, Columbus County Schools, Assistant Superintendent Eddie Beck, and Columbus Regional Healthcare System CEO Jason Beck. Thank you for all your partnerships and support of the college. Students, you've probably endured this and having a great support system around you, and you have the support system here today to celebrate with you, and if not in spirit, I know for sure. And my support system could not be here today because she is under the weather, but I could not go without mentioning my wife, Teresa, because she has been the backbone of everything I have done. So I just want to thank Teresa for her support and loving guidance as we've endured our career throughout the years. So make sure today, later on today, you thank someone that you love and is special to you. It is always an honor to recognize the presidents who have served Southeastern in years past. Today we have the privilege to recognize Dr. Dan Moore for his service to Southeastern Community College from 1982 to 1988, and then he later served as president of Haywood Community College. Dr. Moore, if you would please rise. Let's recognize Mr. Dan Moore, Dr. Moore, with applause. Sorry. With him today is his son, Nathan Moore, and their daughter-in-law, Allison Moore. Nathan and Allison, if you can, please rise. Thank you so much. Once again, Dr. Moore, thank you for your service to Southeastern Community College and for your leadership and guidance in the North Carolina Community College system. At this time, I would like to recognize and honor all veterans who have served this great country and sacrificed so much for our freedom. Would all guests and students who are veterans please rise so we can pay tribute to your service with a round of applause. Thank you for this freedom that you have given us. Finally, I would like to recognize our great faculty and staff who were there with you at every turn. Without them, this day would not be possible. Every tough instructional hour in the classroom or training that occurred in a lab or clinical site can be attributed to your success. They helped you achieve your best and truly opened doors to opportunities for you to have a successful career. Each of these talented individuals brings a level of quality of instruction that goes above and beyond the call of duty. Let us give them a round of applause for their dedication to you and the challenging work they do here at Southeastern Community College. Graduates, your road to today has been paved with many challenges, successes, and celebrations along the way. Each of you has endured a significant amount of time dedicated to each waking hour to accomplish this journey. This moment here today was a journey shared with you by family, friends, loved ones, and scholarship donors who have also devoted a significant amount of time, compassion, and anticipation to see you through. Let's show our love and gratitude for their support with a round of applause. On behalf of everyone here today, we are so excited to finally celebrate all that you have accomplished. Take pride in yourself, knowing that you have accomplished something extraordinary, and as you move into the life of a university student or enter the workforce upon graduation, take that Ram pride with you and serve SCC well. The entire Rams community stands with you in celebration. I hope you remember your time here fondly and remember that we are always here for you, cheering you on to the next level of your journey. Congratulations on your graduation and all that you have accomplished at Southeastern Community College. You have given it your all, and today you walk as a permanent member of the Rams family. May God bless you on your next adventure, and in good luck, and once again, congratulations. It's always a fantastic day when we can recognize the accomplishments of our students. It's also a great day when we can recognize the amazing faculty and staff at SCC. Annually, Southeastern Community College acknowledges one faculty and one staff for their outstanding contribution to the college. These individuals are nominated by their peers and voted on by the T. Elbert Clemens Faculty Award Committee and the Dr. Dan and Cheryl Moore Staff Award Committee. Each recipient will receive an SCC insignia keepsake, a $1,500 cash award, and the honor to move forward representing the college as a nominee for the North Carolina Community College System 2024-25 Excellence in Teaching Award and the North Carolina Community College Staff Person of the Year. This year, the T. Elbert Clemens Outstanding Faculty Award recipient was nominated for demonstrating a commitment to provide assistance and help support the needs of student, faculty, staff, and the public. This year's recipient is an exceptional instructor who has taken the lead in developing programs and a class under the One College model. His students perform well in all situations due to his dedicated commitment to them. He has a remarkable ability to recognize all his students' potential and helps them develop positive work ethic and self-belief. He does this while maintaining strong, rigorous industry standards for his students. Whenever students participate in any internship program, industry partners are always satisfied with their skills, abilities, and exceptional work ethic. These are all qualities that make this instructor that he teaches every day great. This instructor also understands the importance of outreach and community involvement. He is often seen representing SCC at festivals, fairs, and other civic outreach events in the community. He is a skilled teacher who knows how to create an engaging classroom environment that challenges students while also keeping them actively involved in the learning process. Students who have had the opportunity to be a part of this instructor's classes and programs establish a long-lasting relationship with him. This instructor has been a remarkable member of the SCC family for many years, and it is our honor to highlight his outstanding teaching. The 2024 T. Elbert Clemens Outstanding Faculty Award goes to welding instructor Mr. Paul Starnes. Come on up, Paul. In 2021, the Staff Award was funded by the Moore family and named in honor of Dr. Dan and Cheryl Moore. Dr. Dan and Cheryl Moore came to SCC from employment at Marshall University. Dan was an associate professor in the graduate schools at Marshall and Appalachian State Universities. His first community college job was in 1964 at Rockingham Community College in Wentworth, North Carolina. In addition to 6 years as president at SCC, Dan was president at Haywood Community College in Clyde, North Carolina for 7 years. Dr. Moore and Cheryl were both employed at Daytona Beach Community College in Florida after leaving Columbus County. Cheryl retired 17 years as development director for Cure Americas Global, a nonprofit organization serving education and healthcare needs in Bolivia, South America, Mexico, and Guatemala. After retiring from higher education, Dan had an 8-year career as a mediator with the North Carolina Administrative Office of the Courts. They enjoy their 6 adult children and their spouses and grandchildren who are scattered across Arkansas, Ohio, South Carolina, and North Carolina. Both are especially proud of their son Nathan, who is an active member of the SCC Foundation Board. Today, Dr. Moore and Cheryl live in Calabash, North Carolina, and consider Southeastern home. And now I would like to welcome Dr. Moore to present the Dr. Dan and Cheryl Moore Outstanding Staff Award.
Chris mentioned, or Dr. English mentioned, that I taught at Appalachian State University for a while, and while I was teaching there, I also came from Boone to Columbus County to evaluate a program that was going on at Sierra Gorda Elementary School. So I had driven from Boone, where it was nice and pleasant in July, went to Whiteville, changed my clothes, and drove out on this highway to go out to Sierra Gorda. When I passed Southeastern Community College, I thought, that is really an attractive community college, but who in the world would want to live in this hot place? Well, 2 years later, I came here as the Dean of Students and stayed for 14 years, so this is like home. It's really my privilege to get to come back home to this college, and especially in order to recognize the outstanding staff member for Southeastern. I appreciate very much that the Foundation Board and our son and wife and grandson chose to honor my wife and I, who incidentally is not here because she's attending a granddaughter's graduation at the University of Arkansas today. And we appreciate so much being able to be a part of awarding the outstanding staff member. The person that is chosen for this award demonstrates a commitment to provide assistance while using positive and cooperative approach to help support the needs of students, faculty, staff, and the community. This exceptional staff member that we will honor today has been an invaluable member of the SCC team for 26 years. During this time, she has touched countless lives in Columbus County, always putting SCC and the community first. Her selflessness and commitment to her colleagues, her students, make her an ideal team player. She quietly serves students and finds ways to help them despite the challenges they face. The thing I miss most about not being in community colleges is the students. Because she cares about students so deeply, they trust her and she goes the extra mile to make sure they can reach their educational goals. As the apprenticeship coordinator, she's not only changing the lives of students, but she also shapes the economic development of Columbus County. Her dedication and hard work have continued to the creation of some of the first federally registered apprenticeship programs in the county. Her work has had a direct impact on the workforce pipeline here. She is leading our efforts to cultivate talent locally and grow our own in Columbus County. Her legacy of service to the college and the community is truly inspiring. The 2024 Dr. Dan and Cheryl Moore Outstanding Staff Award goes to Apprenticeship Coordinator, Mrs. Denise Young.
Today is a bittersweet day because we are here to celebrate you all, but we also are a little sad to see you go. And today I get the honor of talking about and introducing one of our very special students that we are so proud of, but we definitely are a little sad today because it will be sad to see him go. So I have the honor of recognizing today's commencement speaker, Mr. Maurice Simmons. Maurice, will you please come to the podium? Maurice is a Columbus County native who grew up in Lake Waccamaw and Hallsboro, and he is a 2019 graduate of East Columbus High School. As today's commencement speaker, Maurice brings more to the stage than just his role as an electrical engineering student. He brings a story of real action and heartfelt dedication. Maurice is a familiar, friendly face known to everyone at SCC and almost everyone in the county, right? Whether he's spearheading a student engagement activity as the SGA president, or he's on our campus making sure that it's pristine as his role as an intern in the maintenance department, or he's boosting school spirit as none other than our mascot, Rocco. Maurice is just simply everywhere. Beyond these roles, he's a leader and the SCC student ambassador, and he's been deeply involved with NC Works and been a participant in the Workforce Innovation Opportunity Act program. These roles and things that he does is not just merely things that he puts on his resume. They represent dedication, effort, and all, they're all there to enhance the SCC community. He does it with passion and pride. His leadership extends beyond our campus too. He was on a WIOA panel where he stood for all of us, sharing that the excellent work that SCC does in smoothing the path from high school to college. And this makes it easier for all students in our community to chase their educational dreams. Next year, Maurice is set to take his practical know-how and his life lessons from SCC to East Carolina University, where he'll continue honing his skills in electrical engineering. But he's just not taking his educational and technical know-how. He's taking his SCC way of life, and he's carrying forward the belief in success through integrity, respect, adaptability, and collaboration. Today, as Maurice shares his SCC journey with us, we're just not hearing from a graduate. We're hearing from a member of our SCC family who stands proof that with determination and the right environment, any one of us can be a catalyst for positive change. That's what being part of the SCC family is all about, turning your potential into success for ourselves and our community. It's been an honor and privilege for Maurice to be part of the SCC family and for him to take his educational journey here with us. We've learned so much from you. We hope you've taught us just a little bit. We've taught you a little bit because you've taught us so much. Will you join me in welcoming Maurice to the podium?
Good morning. First off, I want to thank my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for allowing me to be here today. I also want to thank him for giving us this day to celebrate the 60th graduating class of Southeastern Community College. Also, don't worry, I won't be preaching a sermon, but I did have to prepare something because Dr. English, Dr. Cox, and Dean Falk did give me the honor of giving the commencement ceremony. It's pretty surreal that I get to stand in front of everyone today and share my story. A year and a half ago, I didn't even think I would be graduating. When I started at Southeastern, I wasn't doing good at all. My poor work ethic was reflecting in my grades, but then my perspective changed when I realized that my goals that I had set when starting at Southeastern were starting to become out of my reach. When that thought finally resonated with me, I made a shift, and I started putting more effort into my classes. And with that decision, my new habits started to multiply. Then every aspect of my life started to change. I went from a 1.8 GPA and being on academic probation to now graduating with honors. In an effort to improve my GPA, and find employment, I was able to connect with the NC Works Department. Through the NC Works Department, I was able to become a temporary employee with Southeastern's Maintenance Department. Once my work experience ended, I was granted the opportunity to become an employee of SCC's Maintenance Department. Next, I decided to run for Student Government Association Secretary, and I won. Later, I took on the role of being the SGA President. I decided to really get involved in campus life. I was selected to be an SCC ambassador. I joined the Campus Crusade for Christ, and I was also nominated for the NC Community College System Governor Robert Scott Leadership Award. All the success I have had at SCC have inspired me to continue my education in the fall. I will be attending East Carolina University to pursue a degree in industrial engineering. I have not shared all of my accomplishments to brag, but to show that my journey is a testament to how hard work and taking advantage of your opportunities has a high chance of paying off. It's not about where you've been or even where you are right now. It is about doing what you are doing now to do the best of your ability, and that will get you to the place that you want to be. Now, as we leave this campus as graduates of Southeastern Community College, we can be sure that we have taken the first steps into becoming the people we truly want to be. Thank you.
For his leadership with the South Columbus Choir Chorus, and we appreciate so greatly them taking the time to bless our ceremony with their beautiful gift of music. At this time, we would like to recognize students' achievement. Will all students wearing cords please stand? These students wearing cords have honor distinctions or have organizational distinctions. Students wearing organizational cords have been part of a college club or organization. These cords represent the bonds and connections these students have created with each other, as well as faculty and staff members at the college. You may be seated. Will honor graduates wearing gold cords please stand? These graduates have earned a grade point average of at least 3.5 on a 4-point scale during their studies. We congratulate them on this significant achievement. You may be seated. Will graduates who are veterans wearing red, white, and blue cords please stand? Those standing are veterans of the armed services and deserve our thanks and gratitude. You may be seated. I will now welcome President English back to the podium for a challenge to the class of 2024.
Today is a day to celebrate your perseverance and dedication as you proudly wear your caps and gowns. Each of you, through hard work and commitment, turn challenge into stepping stones and barriers into gateways. At Southeastern Community College, we're more than an educational institution. We are a cornerstone of our community, a family that grows stronger together. The journey to this day has been marked by unprecedented global challenges and personal trials, all of which you have navigated with admirable resilience. Today is a testament to the change that SCC sparks in the lives. Your success echoes throughout our community. During your time at SCC, you required the specialized knowledge and honored essentials skills for the workforce. Whether you're stepping directly into a career or transferring to a university to continue your educational journey, your work matters. Everything we do at SCC is about building a stronger workforce and contributing to a thriving community. Your education has equipped you with the tools to innovate, collaborate, and lead. As you transition from student to professionals, or as you prepare for further academic pursuits, you carry forward the capabilities to strengthen and transform the industries and fields you enter. Our unique One College model has provided you with versatile, stackable credentials, making you adaptable and crucial in today's dynamic job market. Whether you are entering the workforce now or completing your university degree, you are innovative graduates ready to contribute meaningful lives wherever you go. This model ensures that every path you choose is built on a solid foundation of practical and theoretical knowledge, equipping you for success in any endeavor. In recognition of your journey and obstacles you have overcome, I am honored to present to you with a challenge coin. The challenge coin is two-sided. It has our honorable seal, and on the back side is the 60th anniversary of the college, which you'll recognize. This coin is a symbol of your hard-earned achievements and your potential to positively influence the world. Let it serve as a reminder of the values and experiences that have shaped you during your time at SCC. Class of 2024, as you leave today, you become ambassadors of our vision and mission. Today, I challenge you with this: lead with innovation, inspire with your achievements, and enhance the lives of others. You have a permanent place in the Rams family, and we are excited to see you with the paths that you will pave moving forward. Congratulations on your tremendous achievements. You are ready, you are capable, and you will succeed. Show the world the strength and spirit of the SCC graduate. Go forth with confidence and make us proud as an alumni of Southeastern Community College. As you step into the future, I challenge you to carry the spirit of SCC with you. Embrace the path to success, knowing that your achievements will uplift us all. Lead with integrity, upholding excellence and honesty in everything you do. Show respect, championing inclusiveness, diversity, and compassion. Demonstrate adaptability, being responsive and innovative with every new challenge you are dealt, and embody collaboration, working together to foster meaningful relationships. Your education has set the stage, but your actions will define your impact. Thank you, and go Rams. The Board of Trustees, myself, and the faculty of Southeastern Community College have certified that the candidates have met the requirements for graduation. Will the candidates please come to the platform as directed by the marshals? When your name is called, you will receive your award.
Shanta. Shanta Kiana Brown, Associate in Arts. Alexandria Benton, Associate in Arts, Success Scholar. Jalasia Tashana Boyd, Associate in Arts. Miller Blue Bird, Associate in Arts, Honors, Associate in Science. Olivia Grace Dale, Associate in Arts, Honors. John Peyton Fowler, Associate in Arts, Honors, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Michael Bryce Friedman, Associate in Arts, Honors. Elizabeth Niven Godwin, Associate in Arts. Jada Gabriana Graham, Associate in Arts. Thank you. Rajon Graham, Associate in Arts, Honors, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Yo Marcel Hernandez, Associate in Arts. Kenzie Jade Higgins, Associate in Arts. Lorelai Ann Hopkins, Associate in Arts. Caden Ford Kingston, Associate in Arts, Honors, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Olivia Gabrielle Lehner, Associate in Arts, Honors. Brianna Joy LeDuc, Associate in Arts. Kanasia Lene Martin, Associate in Arts. Mary Kay McDaniel, Associate in Arts, Honors. Miranda Ann Moore, Associate in Arts. Tyler Ashton Nobles, Associate in Arts. Lorelai Litton Palmer, Associate in Arts, Honors, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Camille Olivia Priest, Associate in Arts, Honors. Ryan J. Quaz, Associate in Arts. Emily Faith Rowland, Associate in Arts. Raleigh Mason Ruiz, Associate in Arts. Lainey Brooke Sellers, Associate in Arts, Honors. Maddox Tate Souls, Associate in Arts, Honors, Associate in Science, Honors, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Kaylin E. Stover, Associate in Arts, Honors, Certificate Phlebotomy, Certificate Medical Laboratory Technology, National Technical Honor Society, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Stephanie Marie Tripleton, Associate in Arts Honors, Success Scholar, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Cheyenne Sky Wilkins, Associate in Arts. Christina Michelle Williams, Associate in Arts. Taylor Stocks Housen, Associate in Arts and Teacher Preparation, Honors. Crystal Lavette Leach, Associate in Arts and Teacher Preparation, Honors. Sherry Vault Battle, Associate in General Education, Success Scholar. Dylan Roy Bobbitt, Associate in Science, Honors. Jennifer Gonzalez Florin, Associate in General Education, Honors. Navadia Fanique Freeman, Associate in General Education, Associates in General Education Nursing. Peyton Leanne Howard, Associate in General Education. Tessalyn Rose Nicholson, Associate in General Education. Sonia T. Cherry, Associate in Arts, Associate in Science. Trinity Amaria Cooper, Associate in Arts Honors, Associate in Science Honors. Amber Riley Fowler, Associate in Arts, Associate in Science, Certificate Criminal Justice Technology, Associate Medical Laboratory Technology. Keisha Grissett, Associate in Science, Certificate Medical Laboratory Technology. Burgess Perry Gerganis, Associate in Science. Safira Yvonne Lawrence, Associate in Arts, Associate in Science. Janasha Janae Lester, Associate in Science. Morgan Rain Neely, Associate in Science, Associate in Arts. Julio Angel Rivera Camacho, Associate in Science. J. Irvin Smith, Certificate Phlebotomy, Associate in Science. Colton William Starling, Associate in Science. Jude Howard Stanley, Associate in Science, Honors Success Scholar. Kennedy Brianne Strickland, Associate in Arts Honors, Associate in Arts Teacher Preparation Honors, Associate in Science Honors, Associate in Science and Teacher Preparation Honors. Tyler Min Vo, Associate in Arts Honors, Associate in Science Honors. Josie Reed Walker, Associate in Science, Success Scholar. Savannah Grace White, Associate in Arts, Associate in Science, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Kenya Andreas Estrada, Associate in Applied Science, Agribusiness Technology Honors. Caleb Allen Phillips, Associate in Applied Science, Agribusiness Technology. Tana Reese Baldwin, Associate in Applied Science, Air Conditioning, Heating, and Refrigeration Technology, Honors, Success Scholar. Nayel Hakeem McKinley, Associate in Applied Science, Air Conditioning, Heating, and Refrigeration Technology, National Technical Honor Society. Dalton Harold Thompson, Associate in Applied Science, Air Conditioning, Heating, and Refrigeration Technology, Honors Success Scholar. Zachary Derek King, Associate in Applied Science, Automotive Systems Technology, Honors Success Scholar. Kayla Ann Marie Bryant, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, National Technical Honor Society. Rhonda Faith Davis, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Honors. Kelly Leanne Davis, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Honors, Associate in General Education, Honors, National Technical Honor Society, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Logan Ray Hart, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Honors, Associate in Arts Honors, Associate in Science Honors, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Kayla Lance Herring, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Honors, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Tamala Lynn James, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Honors. Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Banking and Finance Honors. John Christopher Mirabillo, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Honors, National Technical Honor Society. Caitlin Addison Noble, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Honors. Joy Tyler Pridgen, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Honors, Success Scholar, Military, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Heather Wright Carlisle, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Honors, Associate in General Education Honors, National Technical Honor Society, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Elizabeth Harris Spalding, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Banking and Finance Honors, National Technical Honor Society, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Margarita Torres Aguilon, Associate in Arts, Certificate, Business Administration Entrepreneurship, Certificate, Business Administration. Katie Ashton Davis, Associate in Applied Science Cosmetology, Honors. Are you Catherine Corinne Edwards, Associate in Applied Science Cosmetology, Honors, National Technical Honor Society. Alexis Paige Godwin, Associate in Applied Science Cosmetology. Victoria Devin Godwin, Associate in Applied Science Cosmetology. Ebony Elaine Morell, Associate in Applied Science Cosmetology, Diploma Cosmetology. Patsy Pugh, Associate in Applied Science Cosmetology. Alyssa Grace Strickland, Associate in Applied Science Cosmetology, National Technical Honor Society. Tashana Renesha Brigman, Diploma, Cosmetology Honors. Mari Chestnut, Diploma, Cosmetology. Jalinda Shaquelle Gaines Hines, Diploma, Cosmetology. Montserrat Gutierrez, Associate in Applied Science Cosmetology, Honors, Diploma, Cosmetology Honors. Casey Elizabeth Coleman, Associate in Applied Science Early Childhood Education, National Technical Honor Society. Janaya Alexis Dawson, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry, National Technical Honor Society. Latressa Shamithia Gore, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry. Patty Montgomery Johnson, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry Honors. Sierra Cheyenne Lowry, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry. Mariah L. Hilburn, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry. Thank you. Megan Labriska McCray, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry. Brietta Jade McPherson, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry, Success Scholar. Jennifer Nicole Sasser, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry, Honors. Lainey Kaysen Simmons, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry. Sherry Margaret Smith, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Entry, Honors. Tanya Elaine Turner, Certificate, Early Childhood Education. Nicholas Brian Barnhill, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology Honors. Kenneth R. Bracey III, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology Certificate, Air Conditioned Heating and Refrigeration Technology. James Edward Brown, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology Honors. Success Scholar. Mark Eden Canale, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology Certificate, Megatronics Engineering Technology, National Technical Honor Society. Tillman Kenneth Cox, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology Certificate, Megatronics Engineering Technology. Robert Riley Gore, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology. Nathan Grant Green, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology. Zachary Milton McCleary, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology, Honors, Diploma, Megatronics Engineering Technology Honors. Maurice Jerome Simmons, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology Honors, Associate in Applied Science, Megatronics Engineering Technology Honors, National Technical Honor Society. Yeah. Parker William Simmons, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology, National Technical Honor Society. River Ashton Tompkins, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology, Honors, National Technical Honor Society. Charles Logan Waggle, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology, Success Scholar. Marley Blackman Welch, Associate in Applied Science, Electrical Engineering Technology, National Honor Society. Latasha Janita Campbell, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration Honors, Certificate Medical Office Administrator, National Technical Honor Society. Summer Lynn Council, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration Honors, Certificate, Medical Office Administration, National Technical Honor Society. Cindy N. Dominguez, Associate in Arts, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration. Kaylin Reese Henson, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration Honors, Certificate, Medical Office Administration, National Technical Honor Society. Joyce F. King, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Honors, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration, Certificate, Medical Office Administration. Kaylin Alexis Blackman, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration, Certificate, Medical Office Administration. Deanna Lynn Nobles, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration, Honors, National Technical Honor Society, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Brianna L. Rouse, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration. Jesse Southern Turbeville, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Office Administration Honors, National Technical Honor Society. Jeffrey Lynn Daniels, Associate in Applied Science, Welding Technology Honors, National Technical Honor Society. Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Luke Gibson Stocks, Associate in Applied Science, Welding Technology, National Technical Honor Society. Benjamin Zane Thompson, Associate in Applied Science, Welding Technology, Success Scholar. Diesel Tack Ward, Associate in Applied Science, Welding Technology, Certificate, Welding Technology, Welding Assistant, Diploma, Welding Technology. Jack Ryan Shera, Associate in Arts, Associate in Science, Certificate, Welding Technology, Welding Assistant. Evan Matthew Ward, Certificate, Welding Technology, Welding Assistant, Diploma, Welding Technology, National Technical Honor Society. Jocelyn Bufkin, Diploma, Welding Technology. Nina Teresa Boyd, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology. Taylor Gray Hammonds, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice. Landon Jason Johnson, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology, Honors, National Technical Honor Society. Shalice Ursula Lissette Neely, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology. Chandler M. Vereen, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice. Emery Black Jr., Diploma, Criminal Justice Technology, Honors, Military. Olivia Marie Aguilar, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Erica Ivory Anderson, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Military. Madeline Claire Beck, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Success Scholar. Autumn McKenzie Bufkin, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Angela Denise Carlton Nixon, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Caitlin Paige Cartrett, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Woo! Anna Lee Fields, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Kristen Lane Fowler, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Candace Darlena Godwin, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Casey Ann Horn, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Honors. Casey Ann Klutz, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Brittany Gann McLam, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Ashley McLam, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Military. Crystal S. Simpson, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Success Scholar. Taylor Nicole Tatum, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Sydney Bryn Walters, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Kristen Casey Ward, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Savannah Arlene Wood, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Associate in General Education Nursing, Associate in Arts. Brianna Edwards, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, Honors, Success Scholar. National Technical Honor Society, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society.
That's my Hufflepuff. I love you.
Brianna Cheyenne Hunt, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, Success Scholar, National Technical Honor Society. Christopher Graham Lee, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology Honors, Associate in Arts Honors, Associate in Science Honors, National Technical Honor Society, Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. Madison Leanne Long, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, Certificate Medical Laboratory Technology. Jordan Pascal, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, Success Scholar, National Technical Honor Society. Jamie Harrelson Boeing, Diploma, Practical Nursing. Crystal Cinquetta Frank, Diploma, Practical Nursing. Hannah Jamila Hatcher, Diploma, Practical Nursing. Troy Atkins, High School Equivalency. Claire Barrera, High School Equivalency. Jawan Andre Britt Jr., High School Equivalency. Savannah Cartrett, High School Equivalency. Winter Drake, High School Equivalency. Valencia Johnson, High School Equivalency. Jarvis Lanier, High School Equivalency. Logan Long, High School Equivalency. Lydia Nunez, High School Equivalency. Amber Paris, High School Equivalency. Mary Parks, High School Equivalency. Carissa Ray, High School Equivalency. Sarah Spivey, High School Equivalency. Oh. Caitlin Sweat, high school equivalency. Caleb Thomas, high school equivalency. Caleb Tisch, high school equivalency. Kiana Williams, high school equivalency.
Will the candidates please rise? By the authority vested in me by the State of North Carolina and the Board of Trustees of Southeastern Community College, I hereby confer upon each of the candidates in the Associates in Arts, Associates in General Education, Associates in Science, Associates in Applied Science, Technical Diploma, or certificate, or high school equivalency diploma. In recognition of your new status as graduates, you may turn your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations, class of 2024!
Everyone, as able, please remain standing until the platform, faculty, staff, and graduates exit the field. We welcome you to celebrate with us after everyone has exited the field.
Are you good? No music.
No music. Oh, the